This is the cash prize, the feeding on the winner. We encourage more of you to join the submissions and elevate yourselves to this athlete. So thank you, sir.
The award comes with 300,000 Ghana shillings, courtesy of the main sponsor of the award, and that's a plus on your card. As talked about, we've also already shared the link of that story, so in your free time you can go out there and watch it. Just like Jerry Katongole's story, the link we've also already shared in the different WhatsApp groups.
Thank you, Gerard. He was positively motivated by a colleague. Some are disempowered when there is a winner. For him, he got the right signals. So thank you for reacting positively to the challenge. You might need a bodyguard. He's a surprise. Thank you. Omar.
When you look at Uganda's medal tally in the para badminton, two gold medals perfectly placed in the closing day, and I think a bronze, elevated Uganda's pecking order within the medal count. And when you look at her performance I think generated a massive pull within the arena. And I think those attributes are enough, to proclaim her as the best for the month. One, for how her performance attributed to the entire, acceleration of her medal count, but also individually, how she was able to pull together a crowd and mobilize it because of her performances, mobilize it, activate it for us to earn the kind of footing that we had for those games. So Naziwa, and also considering her poise, her stature, her character, her social standing, she's a fitting winner for this award.